Hello, friends, Boris here, and today is time again for the plastic account, the pay to win, pay to glory, and we have some new players on this team. We have got here Cruyff, this mid, he was very expensive. You can see that, well, we paid 4.3 mil almost, but it is double five, and this card overall looks, of course, very nice. But yes, we have some funds, we have some coins here, so we try out this absolute icon, one of the best ever. And then as well, we still have Ginola, Neymar, Messi. And this weekend as well, we're going to try out the Kimpembe instead of Marquinhos with Dudek in the goal. Jerzy Dudek. And then also Tonali here. This Rotary Knockout. And as well here, this new Fofana Player of the Month. And we're going to see if this one here is worth it. Looks not very nice. And in game, we play 4-2-2 mainly like this. Same as we have on the RTG. And that is Cruyff and Ginola up top with the Neymar Messi on the wings and Tonali Fofana on the midfield. And now we're gonna see the first 10 games. Green Hill. Fofana. Fofana looks hungry today. Oh, Ginola. Team today looks quite hungry, chat. They look hungry. That's a good pass as well, Neymar. Yes. Yay! Come on, Gabriel to glory. He's onside. There's a nice one. Neymar. Leo Pulga, 2-0. Hey! This is good. This is good pace with these games, man. Lachen, this guy has a better team now. Ginola and Di Natale. And Milinkovic-Savic, Sergente. SMS. Fofana will be dead in 1 month. 1.5 months, maybe. Around Christmas, but that is 2 months. A long time to enjoy him. Ginola, red timing. Mate, stop saving this, mate. Festival of Football, Anna. No. Dudek. This guy's a bit better here. Tougher game. Messi, this is very messy, Eske. Yes, and good one, good timing. Ginola, good green timing. Dudek, not too bad. Varane, good one as well. Pen, this is GG. Can I save that one? Bot FC. Ooh. Dangerous bot. Pen? That's contact, man. Good defending. How do you rate Fofana scale 1 to 10? It's hard to say so far because it's only 3 games in, 4 games in. But so far, maybe 7? 6, 7? It's quite good. And that is, if Sanchez is 5, Donato Sanchez, then he's maybe 6, 7. A bit better. Fekir, Dudek, good rebound, Dudek. Okay. Immobile scores. Dudek, good save, but he's not bad, this guy. De Ligt, Hakimi, and 2-0. Ay, 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 ay. Maybe Llorente in. Tonali out, we go Diamond now instead. Alright, good Fofana, man. Good explosive sprint. Come on, one back. Fofana, you see that pace, chat? You see that? Nice explode. Ah, f*** man. Send him off. Send him off. Neymar, come on. Come on, Neymar. Come on! Again, driven. Good, 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 good. Good comeback. Hernandez. Never against these keepers, never. Nah, blow the whistle now. Good defending. Blow the whistle! I hate when this happens, you know, when they don't blow the whistle. Like, if they put plus one, I expect plus one. I don't want plus five then. I don't want plus 138. Just blow the whistle. Kasper the Goat. Play. Also more simple. Dudek! Aye, Dudek, man. Pen? Ref? Nah, Fofana, that was a poor attempt as well. Very poor attempt. Cruyff, Johan, good chance. Usman! Dembele! All these stars, but we have this, man. 60k player. We got counter chance. Where's my block? Cruyff? Johan? Come on. Alright, good man, come on. Alright, Pence. Alright, he went right, mid, and third pen is where, chat? He went right and mid. Third is where? Tell me. Right again. He went mid again. And now he went right, man. It just goes right and mid. I cannot stop him. And mid again. Nah, I cannot save one pen, chat. I scored four pens, but I cannot save one. We went three times mid. 9-3 in shots we had. A mid merchant, chat. What is this mid merchant? He went mid every time. Prison Mendy. Prison Mendy. Dudek dangerous rebounds all the time. Fofana? Haha! Festival of football, Anna, come on! Fuf! Anna! Good finish! First goal for the club. No, what am I doing? Bottle job. Bottle job. Ginola! Good Dudek. Good. Why are we getting countered? Come on now. Ultra offensive. Yo, we're getting lucky here. Hey, good defending. Shoot das Lacht. Ginola. Good pass from Cruyff. And a good finish from Gini. Fofana, this game, he looks hungry. Pulga, Gambetta, nice, can pin back again. Three players there, man. Dude, like, what is this? Here we go again, man. There's Navas. He's like 5'7", chat. Nah, again, Uno Mensch, like, what is his players? My players are, they're not like this. La Pulga, come on. Nice, top spin. Nine, not two touches. I play one touch, then play one touch. This is my fault, completely my fault, but I'm tired of this game now. Stop this game. Oh my goodness, Cruyff. Pembele, he's better than all of them, chat. He's better than all of these players together. Just get Pembele and it's done. Yeah, now we stay back, ultra defensive. Fofana is so tired now, doesn't he have good stamina? Keep a beam! Good, but a lot of mistakes at the same time. Ousmane Dembélé again! Ha! Good attack, good assist from Ginola. Second try. That is Morientes, Isak, a very nice team, actually. Ah, yes, come on, finish that one off. Masterpiece. All right, Cruyff, now that's better. That's better, Cruyff. That's more like it. That's what I expected. Yo, that was good, but Dudek again, but really good pass there from Isak. How can you cannot stop Isak, man? You cannot stop Isak. Fofana, come on now, Fofana, can I see a masterpiece here? Fofana, masterpiece, what a pass, Fofana! What a pass, what a tackle, come on, Fof. That is... excellent, chat. That is worth 150k, let alone. Fofana again. Oi, 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 Fofana. Fofana. To Messi. Festival of Foot. Lift ice cool. Pulga, block. Again, block me, please. Pulga, block me. Good. Good left stick. Cruyff, come on, top pins. Good, that's done. Can do fat it. Oh, he gets the ball back. After that, Fofana. Good reach, Fofana. Bad touch. Fekir is a goal. Messi Pulga. Ah. What an assist though, Cruyff. Girola scores everything. Except for this one, man. Ginola. Come on. Lucky for us, we take it. That was really lucky for us. Shoot the ball out then, yeah. Alright, not too bad, even though I think Dudek has been a bit questionable, but the Tonali here, good so far, I think definitely a good option for Serie A, and quite cheap as well, and there's also this strong link with the TO is fantastic, and very meta. And then when it comes to Fofana, we can see tomorrow over the last 10 games, we cannot give our verdict yet. At least not the full one, but I think this card is worth doing if you have a Ligue 1 team, because this is by far the best midfielder in Ligue 1. At the moment, he's better than Wijnaldum, Verratti, Sanchez, etc. This is number one in the most meta league, with the options like, of course, Messi, Hakimi, etc. I think this one is worth doing. If you can do it for like 75k maximum, if you have some fodder, then definitely yes, because it is a truly powerful card, maybe not the best on the ball, but a really, really good defensive midfielder. But box to box, maybe not the best. But as a CDM, I think he is fantastic. But not the best dribbling overall, and feels a bit stiff in the game, but these defensive stats, they are truly next level. And it's cheap, I mean, if this was Prem, like half mil, so I think that's a good price. But that's it for today, see you guys tomorrow for the last 10 games and some crazy, crazy events. You cannot miss this one. This was truly special. You will see about this one tomorrow. Thanks so much for watching. As always, you know, until next time, take care.